Okay, here I am again, this time with my last run. This will be the boxing from Atari 2600, but I will play the PS2 version on the Activision Anthology compilation. So yeah, this will be a short run, but unless we can wait until the next runner is ready, which we don't have any idea. So let's see if the next runner is ready. Meanwhile, I will play this one short game, which, as you can see, it's only 2 minutes of estimate. I had Dragster, but no, this is not a marathon race on Dragster. Shout out to Tom Rogers. Boxing. This will be the game I will play as the last of my vlog, if I'm saying something. Okay, the time will start. The music you can hear on the background, it's from the game itself, it's not mine. I don't forget to disable to mute the playlist. So I will start in 3, 2, 1, go. So yeah. This is boxing. The main goal is to reach 100 points or at least if we won, we have more points until that countdown of 2 minutes will end. If you hit him from far, you will have 1 point, and if you hit him from a close range, you will have 2 points for each hit. The main route is try to chain all the punches like I'm doing right now, but I didn't do it properly. Come on. Okay. Now. Oh, so bad. Please. Right. That was the combo that I'm not able to do that because I always have to do it wrong during a marathon. So please. Also, the hitboxes are really bad, so sometimes even if you hit them on the head, they won't hand you any point. So last one. Please, last one, and time. A really, really bad one because even if it doesn't have any leaderboard, there's something interesting that happened in Speedyfists.com. It doesn't have any leaderboard, but my best time was only 42 seconds when it was remaining 1 minute. Let me remember. It was when it was remaining 1 minute and 22 seconds. So yeah, this is a really bad because there's only 40 seconds left. So yeah, this is my last run. I hope you enjoy it, all the 5 runs I made. I realized that it wasn't the best one, especially with Evil Zone, that I go one overestimate. You can. This is my channel. If you want to follow me, don't forget that you can join the Discord. You can still donate for a couple of incentives that there is remaining, like. Let me see, Project Team, Sunglasses Equipment Plus Didi, or for the for both runs to be close the marathon. And also you can still vote for the name of Super Smash Bros. Brawl and the in-game time for Project Inc. And also you can vote for which character will be played on Super Gen Fighter and SNK versus Capcom. All the links you can see here, right here. Let me copy the link. Oh, come on, see, there is a comment for that. I always forget about that. So yeah, I don't know which will be the next one, but it seems that Linkamaster didn't respond, and also the Tarot God didn't too. So let's see. Let's change the layout and let's see which will be the next fan. Thank you for watching the fans, and I hope you enjoy it. See you in chat and on Discord.